Digital has become an increasingly bigger part of our marketing communication activity because it's intrinsic to our overall marketing strategy.
Redesigning our website has been the biggest and most exciting project of the year. We've changed every single element of the website, from the design and the look and feel to the navigation.
So our goal is to provide the best consumer experience when consumers are interacting with our products and our brands. Our website plays a really, really important role in that. Therefore, we felt it necessary to take a real consumer-focused approach to redesigning our website.
We did a lot of customer research a few years ago, which identified key areas of the website that we really wanted to enhance to be able to provide the best possible experience for our consumers. We've made our website fully responsive, which means that our customers can view all the content on our website on any device.
Replacing an appliance can be an emotional experience, so we wanted to create the best content to go to all devices at any time. Whether that's when you're commuting, whether that's when you're working, or whether that's when you're at home. We wanted to create great content at your fingertips.
As we have a wide variety of products in our range, customers can find it difficult sometimes to find what they're looking for. So we've introduced a series of questions to help them. Whirlpool products are at the forefront of innovation, and so we wanted to create a dedicated section so our customers can read and learn about everything that we've created and what's coming in the future. To help customers easily identify the difference between our products, what we decided to do was rate different variables of the performance of each product, such as energy, water consumption, noise level, so they can really find what they want.
Our new website is one of many strategic steps we're taking to continue to improve the customer journey.
So we're really excited and can't wait for you all to take a look.